Look at the size of the fish.
Oh my gosh.
And I'm taking a movie of it.
I did. That is enormous.
So are they trying to permanently beach themselves? Oh, we're going to go in again.
Here comes Lord, right there again. I'm gonna get a good film of it.
Sightings are extremely rare, and this video of an oarfish that had come to the surface off the coast of California is the only time the creature has been filmed alive. First sighted, washed up on a beach in Bermuda in 1860, the fish grows to a length of 30 feet. Unlike the fearsome sea serpent, the oarfish is toothless and quite harmless.
An oarfish is a fish with a large red coxcomb of a crest, and it is in fact the longest fish in the ocean. They are probably deep water fishes. Like so many creatures of the depths, we know very little about them. Things come to the surface for reasons known only to those things that come to the surface. They may be sick, they may be damaged. But they are certainly fascinating to look at. As you see this silvery ribbon of a fish, it's not difficult to imagine how sea serpent stories could have grown from a fish that looks like this.
Arriba, arriba.